in Drosophila at an autosomal recessive mutation, we call it sepia, which is on chromosome 3, called sepia-eyed color. There is another recessive mutation, scarlet, also on.